to this week's Radical Race at Canadian Tires. Apparently, it's Canada's home of motorsport. I would have thought that's Montreal, but that's my opinion. We did qualify. We qualified P5. We are car number one, so we're only going to go 5 I rating for that. So, fingers crossed, I can keep it pointing that way. Otherwise, I'll...
21 laps, P5. Okay, Tony, get ready.
And it's lights out, and away we go!
Not a bad start. Take it easy. It's early days at the minute. Oh, big crash behind. Right, I don't really want to let the leader get away, but he did do a stupidly quick lap time. Understeer. Still loads of understeer. Tires are still heating up. Need to get some heat into them bad boys. Not quite sure how we kept hold of that. Nevertheless, let's crack on. Well, we're getting 23 I rating. That's not too bad. I had a bad skippy race. I lost about 50, which was not good. How is he taking that full throttle? Well, not full throttle, just without braking. Fifth really through here. Can be quicker than P2. I just need to, drive better, effectively. P1 is disappearing. He's definitely found a shortcut. Cool. I was going to call it Skippy then. That's so awkward in these. They seem to just understeer all the way through that corner. It's so good having these cars. Oh, I'm suffering through understeer. So much on throttle, it's ridiculous.
Stay close, wait for him to make a mistake.
Right, I wonder if I can go past him. What's the leader doing? 11.9. I don't know what it is about that corner. I cannot get it right. Oh, I don't want to hit that bump. Right, we've got that time to make up. That lap car didn't help, but hey ho. Right, we are catching up to the leader as well. I don't know what's happened with him. Maybe he's got a bit of damage. Who knows? That was a bit better. Go on, you little rascal. Right, I'm wondering if we have to get past this guy. We've got 21 laps. Maybe not. Maybe I'll have a little break behind him first. I think I'm suffering with a bit of aero behind him.
Okay, Tony, next car is Ferrari.
I think I need to get past him. Right, well, he let us have it. So we'll bear that in mind as you can catch old Mr. Leader here. Oh, that's not going to help. Oh, there's a lap car spun as well. I can go quicker than that. Come on.
Did you check? Yep.
Oh, come on, matey boy. Right, we lost a little bit of time just through distraction. Come on, we should better get the leader. Got that all wrong, got that all wrong. Getting away, it's so annoying. All right, let's turn that brake bias up a little bit. Let's see if I can do a complete donut. Front tires don't seem to want to work anymore. Oh, so bumpy through there, it's ridiculous. Where is he getting this? There's three tents around here. It's so annoying trying to find them. Maybe is that it? He's just getting a better exit out of the most important corner. I don't know what I was doing on that corner. It's annoyingly very, very tricky, that corner. I think he is flying. Oh my god, it's the leader. Oh my goodness. He's going to gain 75 I rating as well if he stayed there. He's 9 seconds behind, so he might catch us back up. I need to stretch my legs a little bit from this guy. Shouldn't have got that oversteer. Mm-hmm. I might have to do some fuel saving. I thought we had tons of fuel, to be honest. That was nerve-wracking. Just too eager with my right foot. What am I doing? I'm trying to save a little bit of fuel. I'd rather have 0.1 at the end. It's getting a little bit close. We should be okay. I got 1.5 laps left. I should be fine. We should be fine. If you believe in something, it will happen. Oh, he's gone. Oh, poor man. Oh, he wanted to get such a good exit. He's just gone round on himself. Well, that's taking the pressure off me a little bit. I can lift off and make sure we get home. Oh, dearie me. That was strenuous, that was. I mean, that was quite a relaxed race, let's say. I got a hell of a good start. And then, leader fell off. And we come across the line in P1. Haven't had a win in a very long time.
Great win. You deserve that today.
I'm warm. I'm very warm now. Oh, haven't won a race in a very long time. So that's well deserved. How many? 42 I rating for a win. 42 I rating. That ain't that bad. The guy in second got more than me, and the guy in third got more than me, and the guy in fourth got more than me, and the guy in fifth got more than me. And that's it. Ah, oh, dearie me. Right then, guys. Hope you enjoyed that one. Quite a
patient race, let's say. Otherwise, I'll catch you on the next one. Cheers, guys. Bye-bye.